What's going on, guys? Welcome back. It is a Friday afternoon. I've just finished work. For those who don't know, I'm actually not like a PT or in the health industry or health and fitness industry as such. I used to be, but now I'm actually at Rebel Sport, as a storeman. So I receive all the goods in, so constant heavy lifting and sorting out and receiving, all that good stuff. It's been a pretty busy day, but we're gonna go train legs with Taylor, which you've seen in one of my other recent videos. So we're gonna do a Julian Smith inspired quad workout. I'm going to now consume two of these muffins. Haven't really eaten much today, so I can afford to eat two, plus being legs, you can afford to eat a bit more. So until then.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was. That's the way it was. You was good on the low for a faded fuck. On some faded love. Shit, what the fuck you complaining for? Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run, though I give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Tryna fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse and a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You.
Just finished legs. Never sweated so much in my life, but it's hell humid out here. It was like 40 degrees. Felt like 40 degrees. 34 degrees today. Nice and sunny. And then all of a sudden this afternoon, storm just comes out of nowhere and it just starts hail size of bloody golf balls and belting down with rain, and then obviously from the steam, it's just so steamy in the gym, so we sweated like absolute pigs in there. But brutal workout. I'll link the, I'll put the workout in the description box for you to try with all the tempos, the drop sets and everything like that. Let me know if you try it. Let me know what you think. Now we're just gonna go to the Sushi Train, post-workout sushi. So stay tuned for that. Should be able to film a little bit of it. We're back home after the few plates of sushi that I had. Come home and there's a package, I assume from Optimum, waiting for me. So let's open it and have a look. Alright guys, what we got here is the new gold standard gainer, and I've been very, very excited to see this, and got some samples here. Samples of the Colossal Chocolate and the Mega, shit, look at that shaker. Massive gold standard shaker. Some serious gains are going to be made here. 55 grams of protein, 112 grams of carbs, so 760 calories all up, and there's 10 grams of fat. Now, what I know is that there is four different blends of protein coming from isolates. The carbs aren't cheap carbs, they're not poor quality. They are from like your oats, your peas and your potatoes. So good quality carbohydrates to help with muscle growth and recovery. And your fats are from MCT oil, which is really, really good for you too. So very keen to try this bad boy. I actually might taste this now. Do a light taste test. Be rude not to. So I'm gonna have one serve. Well, it's not one serve, it's one packet, which equals half a scoop. And there's already a fair bit of powder in there, so you're definitely gonna need one of these shakers to have a full serve. So let's do this. It smells so damn good. Oh. That is very smooth. That is a very smooth chocolate. Oh man. Unbelievable. I suggest you go to your closest supplement store. They should be selling this. If not, you go into the wrong supplement store. Ask for a gold standard gainer. I've only tried the chocolate, but I can only imagine the other flavors will be phenomenal. It comes in a chocolate, cookies and cream, and a vanilla in the 10 pound bags. And the 5 pound bags come in chocolate and vanilla. So yeah, tastes magnificent. It's honestly one of the best chocolates and one of the most easily drinkable protein mass gainers that I've actually had in a long time. Like I said, there's 55 grams of protein, which are made from isolates, all from sustained releasing. So you get the best of both worlds with that. Your carbohydrates, which is 112 grams from your oats, potato, and peas. And the fats are from MCT oils, the flax and chia. So very, very good quality ingredients. Wouldn't expect nothing less from Optimum. I'm gonna keep enjoying this and stay tuned. Alright guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. Thank you for watching. I'm going to finish off my night with some coconut Chobani yogurt with about 15 grams of Nutella in the middle. Swirl it around. Chocolate coconut, absolutely delicious. Have to try it for yourself. Let me know if you do try it. Comment below. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Cheers.